A candidate for the District 40 state representative seat gets into trouble with the law. Action 4 News has learned that Eddie Saenz arrested over the weekend by Mission Police. The police chief told us earlier today his department would be asking Saenz to turn himself in. He'll face DWI charges. Meanwhile, viewers on the Action 4 Listens line want to know why he hasn't been charged several days after his arrest.